Welcome to SQL Server Tutorials, Part 26, Views. In these sessions, we will learn about what is a view. View is nothing more than a saved SQL query. A view can also be considered a virtual table. View, for example, we can say that a view is also a table that we created by using joins and another conditions. Basic syntax of a view is create, keyword is view, and view name as begin, and then your statements and end. This is the simple syntax of the view. Okay, if you now move to SQL Server Management Studio, the database is samples, just person. Okay, select static form department and select static form person. Now both statements to highlight and press execute it. Okay, now create select d dot name and d dot id, p dot name, form department d join personal person p on d dot person id is equal to d dot id. Okay, now create a view. Just write create view vw get data as D and just highlight and press execute it. Okay, unique p dot name as person name. Command is successfully executed. First thing is that in views, the column names are not matching. If colon means are matching, then you changing the names at the runtime by using as. Okay, now refresh the views folder drop down, and this is the our view db.vw get data. If we want to execute it or edit of 200 rows, this is in start I will tell you, I will also tell you that vw view is the virtual tables that behaves like a table. Then edit top 200 rows, and this is the data name CS, person name Ali, Harun, Mani with the ID 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 then 2 2 2 2. Okay. Ali, Mani, Usman, Mani, Usman, okay. Okay, now if you want to delete the SPGet data, then just right click on and delete it. Click on delete, then OK press and execute. Okay. If you want to delete by using query window, then write keyword draw view and your view name video pro get data. Okay. If you want to change some view, if you want to change the view, then write a keyword the author view view data get data. Like it doesn't need the ID. And we write left join. Just highlight and press execute it. Okay. Just refresh the views folder. Now edit top 200 rows. And this is the all the left data is appeared CSS economics stats and it is IT. Yes. Okay. If we execute the view by using query, then just select get data. And this is the view of this is the view. Okay. This the main benefit is that by using view you can changes all changes applies in base tables. For example, if we view if we create view delete from view name get data